Alrighty, so starting off with concealer, you're going to want to conceal your under eye circle. Make sure you're careful with the area around the skin, around your eye, because that area is very delicate and you don't want to stretch it too much. Okay, now the other areas you're going to want to conceal are around your nose, to conceal any redness in a sort of area right here. And also on your chin, and any other areas that you need to conceal. Now blend it in. Moving on to foundation, you're going to want to put a little bit on your fingertips. And then blend it all into your face. Now set your foundation with a loose powder. Now we're going to want to add warmth to our face. So, in order to do that, we're going to use some bronzer, and we're going to sculpt it along the sides of our face, and also add it to the sides of your nose. This will also make your nose look smaller. Now also, you're going to want to blend it down into your neck, so that way it will look more natural. Now, moving on to blush, you're going to want to smile and apply it to the apples of your cheeks.
Alrighty, now moving on to eyes. Going to want to use an eyeshadow primer. And redefine your brows. Brush your brows into place. Okay, now because we want our eyes to be warmer, I'm going to add a light pink color all over my lids. And now blend it all out. Okay, because we're going to work with warm colors, I'm going to use gold colors. So I'm using this really pretty gold color and applying it to my lid. Lower my brush up with this really pretty maroon color. And apply it to your crease. Now we're going to take a shimmery highlight color and apply it to your inner corners. And also your brow bone. Now take a darker brown color and apply it in your crease. And take the same brown color and apply it underneath your eye area. Now using a pencil or roll-up eyeliner, going to want to line your top lid. And now taking a flat brush, going to blend it upwards so that the eyeliner won't be so harsh and it will look a lot softer. Now line up your upper waterline and line your lower waterline too. and curl your lashes. And finish up the eyes using your favorite mascara. Now I'm going to finish off by lightening my lips, this sort of darker maroon color. You're going to want to line where your lips meets the rest of your skin. This will make your lips look a lot fuller. And now once you line your lips, you're going to want to fill them in. And now I'm going to take this really pretty lip gloss stuff and put it on my lips. It has really pretty gold undertones in it, so this will make your lips look really warm. And also bring more warmth into your face. You want to put a little